Well, this bridge coming up here is designed by Gustav Eiffel. Probably found building towers on their side was easier. It was a railroad bridge. About 1840 was when they did that. It was a big one. Woohoo! I'm the only one on the boat other than the guy driving it.